This is breaking news from News 8.
That breaking news, a man is dead after a hit and run in Rochester. Rochester police responding to the intersection of Culver Road and Bay Street just after 3 o'clock this morning. They found a man in his 60s lying in the road with a head injury. He later died at the hospital. Investigators say he was struck by a car going north on Culver. The search for that car and the driver continues this morning.